some wilder and more solitary fowl builds a nest. And humming crawls with its belly close to the ground. At the same time that we are earnest to explore and learn all things, we require that all things be mysterious and unexplorable. That land and sea be infinitely wide, unsurveyed and unfathomed by us, because unfathomable. We can never have enough of nature. We must be refreshed by the sight of inexhaustible vigor. Vast and titanic features, the sea coast with its wreck, the wilderness with its living and its decaying trees, the thundercloud and the rain which lasts 3 weeks and reduces freshness. stand there with livelier tints, where a maple or birch may stand. This so luxuriant vegetation, standing heavy, dark, somber, like mold in a cellar. The peculiar tops of the spruce are seen to have charmed, hovering around me. And the moon, traveling over the waters, which is strewn the wrecks of the forest and fear that nothing but the wildest imagination can conceive of the manner of life we are living. The conquered knights are stranger than the Arabian Nights. Nature is a wizard.
Our bodies and perchance our elements
reassert their ancient kindredship? Is it of no significance that I have so long partaken of the same loaf with thee? Have breathed the same air, summer and winter, have felt the same heat and cold. The same fruits of summer have been pleased to refresh us both, and thou hast never had a thought of different fiber from my own. Oh, the kindred of one blood with us, with the fable and not the displeasure of the gods, we have partaken the same bread.
mere sepulchre, where men perish of hunger and thirst. Now a fertile bottom, a prairie of the west. The silence rings, it is musical and thrills me.
preservation of the world. Every tree sends its fibers forth in search of the wild. The cities import it at any price. Men plow and sail for it from the forest to the wilderness, from the tonics and the barks which race mankind. I believe in the forest and in the meadow and in the night, in which the corn grows. I am made to love the path and the
I am unworthy of the least regard. And yet the world is gilded for my delight. And thank you.